U Deputy Commissioner ke East Jandi Hills District mendakasngi ulakhat yagi bahayeng jong ki laitli ki longyeng na lum thari pat artili ki longyeng na Chirang District ki badai bahayeng jong ibri rasa tap ha krem doyong haksan East Jandi Hills na do khat laitrik jong no pra arjar khat pra kani ngi jing pat jong DC ki bahayeng kalong na kebenta ban itu ya kamet balayo oring dur da kor ROV ha ka bakani ka kor banwat ya kamet ibrio mendakasngi kelayo ban ring dur ya kawai kamet brio ha ka tega krem ya balaswa ba ka dei tong wei na ki basa tap im ha ka tega krem. Habakran Bak Menteri ke Disaster Management uba akremen cela ula penti kena. Bagi kenhuan, banwa di Ite Gibril, Haksan, kilalap ya kuwe kamet, lingba ke kor ringdur. Bak dia tuk baka jingwat, ya kiwe ipat kadang yai bedeng haduk mentah. Lak penpau bah hadian sibenai ke jing persyang ban say Gibril basa adab haka tega krem doyong. Mentah kasingi kenhuan syampang haka banwat banya haka tega kam. Kilayok ban ringdur lingba ke kor ROV ya kuwe kamet. Nerai haduk mentah empat lak setia ban say ya kata ikan met namar kedon ars pak sepuh mitar sepuh ke krem.
Pant dekho Malik, pant dekho, pant ka condition dekho. T-shirt entah.
Yes, actually we have just gotten call from the SPNTC and they told me that they have detected the body, but the thing is that they tried to identify which dead body is that, so they couldn't identify because maybe due to it's been for very long inside the water, so the face structure somehow scattered, so cannot identify the proper whose dead body is that. And I believe that with the efforts which all the teams are trying, so we'll try to recover. I mean, so we'll try to recover the dead body, and plus even the others. So we'll try to detect it if possible. So, and I really thank all the teams for the effort they have made. And I believe that in a few days to come, so we'll detect some more. That is what I feel.